It is the dark year 1818 when Dr. Caspar Reuvens founds the first archaeology faculty of the world in the city of Leiden. 200 years later, the Rijksmuseum van Oudheden State Archaeology Museum comes to an important conclusion. Archaeology is not about the past alone, it's about the present, the future and about the people. They quickly transform their logo to be Pultep shaped and invite Pultep Archaeology to the National Night of Archaeology at October 6, 2018. And there we were, Pultep Archaeology has arrived at the vestiges, the foundation of traditional archaeology in the Netherlands. And we will not ever leave again.
Well, that's all a joke, of course, but I did go to the Night of the Archaeology, Archeonacht at the RMO in Leiden, to which I was invited by Jesper de Raad. Thank you, Jesper, I really had a great night. I did not have the time to make a complete video about this because I was so busy setting up the table and talking to people, but I will share with you the Instagram updates that I made during the day and the evening, so that will give you a good insight in how things went. Oh yes, and a lot of people have been asking me about this t-shirt. So if you're interested in having one, email me at info@pultepparchaeology.com and I'll try to make a few and see what I can do for you.
Let's go. Yep, that's it. Now find the entrance. So this sign says that Leiden had the first archaeology faculty of the world since 1818. And now, after 200 years, they have Pultep Archaeology. Ta-da! But the Archaeonacht starts tonight, so first I'm going to meet with another colleague, an archaeologist, at the Stadhuis in Leiden at the bar called Einstein. Ah. Ooh. Stay focused, Jobber, stay focused. Yeah. Hallo.
Hallo. Het is gelukt. We hebben nog zon ook.
Ja. Alleen. Wat zeg je?
Gewoon niet.
Meer dan 2000 jaar geleden gebouwd in Egypte. Een tempel gewijd aan de godin.
Well, it's going well. I just sold my first typology. I really had a great night at the Archaeonacht. Thanks Jesper for asking me. Hope to see you again next year. I had to run through the rain back to my car, so I'm completely soaked. But the stuff and the pull tabs are still dry. So sleep well and maybe see you next time.